Hello! Welcome to Zepeto Studio. I'm Kiwi here to walk you through a studio tutorial. We'll go over converting in this tutorial. Before exporting your completed item file, check Mask Mesh, Rigged Item, and Joint. Check the vertex color of the mask mesh as well. For more information of vertex color, please review the modeling and rigging tutorials. Check the item material name. In this tutorial, we use Name SHD as the material name. Select Mask Object, DR Tuto Item and Joint, and click Export Selection. Go to Unity to check that DR Tuto item exported properly. Extract from prefab DR Tuto SHD from DR Tuto FBX to make the material editable. Select DR Tuto SHD and set Unity default shader to Width/Standard. Since the material color affects the texture color, set the material color to white. Select the texture that you created in the modeling step and uncheck the Generate MIP Map in the option. Change the texture size to 512, recommended, from the max size of 2048 and click Apply. Link the texture DR Tuto Albedo to material DR Tuto SHD and double check that the FBX and material and texture have linked properly before converting. Select DR Tuto FBX, then right-click Zepeto Studio, convert to Zepeto Style. Run the playground scene, then link the prefab file with the same name as the generated DR Tuto with the dress tab, and check that the character is wearing the item. In game scene, click through Deform 1, 2, 3, 4, and make sure that the item is applied properly in various body figures. If there aren't any issues, select the DR Tuto prefab file and right-click Zepeto Studio, export as .zepeto to create a DR Tuto Zepeto file. Go to Zepeto Studio, click Create an item with a 3D file, and select the category that the item belongs to. When the file upload window pops up, drag the DR Tuto Zepeto file from Unity to upload. Once the file is uploaded to the server and the information page pops up, enter the item information such as name, category, tag, etc. Try changing the body figure through the preview window on the right to ensure that the item is fitting properly. You can also check your mobile device by clicking Preview on Mobile Device. If there aren't any issues with the item on your mobile device as well, submit for review. The turnaround time for item submission is up to 2 weeks. With the love and interest of many creators, there are thousands of new items created in Zepeto Studio daily. Please be patient while we conduct a thorough review of each item submission. In the next tutorial, we will cover managing items.